Hey collectors, here is a look at Beastman from Masters of the Universe Cartoon Collection, and I would like to thank Rare Find Toys for this. Link in the description below. Check them out. At the back of the card, there is a specific weapon included as depicted in the episode The Dragon Invasion, plus the other characters that are available in the first wave and the second wave for this cartoon collection of Mattel. Out of the card, Beastman comes with a mini comic titled Mask of the Magi, and he is on a plastic tray plus a whip and the hover ray accessory at the back. Also, he is held up by a plastic strap, so I suggest cutting it from behind so as not to damage the figure. Out of the tray, Beastman stands around 6 inches tall, and like all other figures in the cartoon collection, he is poseable. You can straighten out the knees and the elbows, and of all the characters, this new body fits only Beastman for me, because with the humans, regular humans in this line, they look like a midget. And here is the backside of Beastman. It still echoes what the 1980s design for this line is for Mattel, and there is not much of detail in terms of painting at the back. It's just the way they were drawn by Filmation. The figure can hold a simple action pose without any support, but again, I don't suggest you leaving your collection without any action figure base or support so that it won't fall down on your display. And again, the fetish of Mattel with muscular squatting men that wears tiny underwear are still present in this new toy line. This figure needs extra height and width for me. But with its price point, which everyone will be defending this cartoon collection line, it's still not an excuse for another half-hearted attempt of Mattel to keep the Masters of the Universe line alive. And for size comparison, here he is with SH Figure Arts Yamcha from Dragon Ball and Buzz Lightyear from Toy Story by Bandai Model Kit. Talk about cutting corners, Mattel did not even bother cleaning up the knob mark at the bottom of the hover ray accessory. With Bruce Wayne from the Dark Knight Trilogy by Modoking Model Kit, and Cyclops from X-Men 97 Cartoon Series by Hasbro. With Ace McDuck from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Cartoon Series by NECA, and the 1989 Michael Keaton Batman from the deluxe box set with Batmobile from McFarlane Toys. And to wrap things up, here he is with Skeletor and He-Man, both figures from Masters of the Universe Cartoon Collection line by Mattel. And with that, thank you all for watching, and see you all again next video.